We love Jeannie Mai so much. Carrie Ann Inaba said she's the most exciting dancer of all. No surprise to us. We press a button and here she comes. Jeannie, good morning. Do the feet hurt or what? Let's go through the body.
Sam, everything. My eyelids hurt. My gums hurt. I mean, from smiling so much, it's a lot. I have so much respect for these dancers because you work out muscles you've never known that you've had.
All right. And this is the kind of thing I think of you as a fit person generally. But are there parts, again, that like, oh, my gosh, I was just grabbing my bottom. I don't know why. That my right cheek hurts. I didn't know that it would.
That's funny that you say that because the last move I just did on Dancing with the Stars, which is that right there on Brandon. Ladies, the only way you can stay stiff as a board in order for a man to bench press you like that is to clench your butt. Guys, I have done a clenching that will take my butt into a tightening for the next 20 years. That night, on Monday night, I've never clenched my butt so tight as I did to get Brandon to twist me like that.
All right. Soreness aside, do you feel fitter than you've ever felt?
I do. I mean, I feel fit, but I also feel mentally fit. You know, 2020 is such a hard year for so many reasons. And I realize that dancing is a sense of therapy. I never knew it before, but being able to release emotion and listen to songs that just bring you such a good feel, good vibes and memories, it really was something I needed for 2020. So I encourage anybody out there, watch Dancing with the Stars, or if anything, at least turn on some music and find a reason to dance around your house because it really does help to just clear your mind and feel positive.
I tell you what, you're a very skilled dancer. But I think sometimes when the song is good, like A Virgin's a great song. So here's what happened on Monday. Watch.
Yay! Yeah.
You could win, Jeannie. What do you think?
Oh, I honestly really don't even care if I win or not. I'm getting free dance lessons. I'm working next to the most amazing professional dancers. Brandon, my partner alone, is so talented. I don't even care if I win. As long as I go as far as I can to learn every single dance I can out there, I'm going to make y'all proud, America. You keep watching Monday nights and vote for Jeannie.
You're absolutely making people proud. Now, as I understand it, and I can't keep track entirely, you're an engaged lady, right?
I am. Off the market, boys.
Okay. But don't all these partners fall in love with each other? It's a hotbed of romance.
It is. But you know what? It depends on the respect level that you have for each other. For my partner, Brandon, I mean, he's like a little brother to me. He's single, ladies. So I'm trying to find somebody that could spar with his mental strength and, you know, maybe hold it down on the dance floor a little bit. But I mean, these dancers have a very intimate connection with your partners. Yes. And sure, love can come from that. But also, you really just build a great friendship. And that's what I love having with Brandon.
I tell you, it is really good to talk to you. We will see you as you progress further down the road. Dancing with the Stars, of course, is Monday nights on ABC. How good. I thought she would do well.
Good.
It's even better than I thought she would.
Yeah.
Wow, good for her.